Designed to Bert the Tangos and Lego the Egos, the A23 Reaper is the last thing the enemies will see or hear. Designed after the American A-10 Thunderbolt II, the A-23 Reaper fills a similar role, allowing pilots to fly a giant gun with wings. Quick note, the A-23's AI cannot control the weapons, since all available space on the aircraft is devoted to the central gun. I know it's kind of like selling your car for gas money, but we have a lot of gas now. Like, a lot. As for weapons, the Reaper doesn't just provide a well-balanced breakfast, it provides a five-course feast of firepower. Armor-penetrating tracers are fired from the forward cannon at 1,800 rounds per minute. That's 30 rounds per second. And until player-specific shot prediction enters from the depths, the golden tracers and holographic gun cross should help pilots manually fire at enemies. To deal with threats within the active airspace, each Reaper comes with two infrared-seeking missiles, able to hit anything from squirrels to furies. Now, if only we can get them to target furries. But don't worry, each Reaper has radar-guided missiles as well. I didn't forget about those stubborn surface targets. And just because I could, I strapped over a dozen guided rockets to the plane, giving it even more direct firepower. It actually kind of feels like flying the Battlefield 4 A-10. Also, flares. Reaching a top speed of 80 meters per second with stable flight, autopilot, and landing gear, the A-23 Reaper is the perfect plane for you to fly, fight, or forget about while you're tickling the inside parts of an enemy ship. You can download and use the A-23 Reaper by subscribing on Steam Workshop. Feel free to use it, repaint it, modify it, I don't care. Just remember to praise Nick and please have a buoyant day.